Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to my channel. Positively Glad here, bringing you Stellaris playthrough episode number 2. The first episode, guys, we realised that we are absolutely dreadful at the game. I completely forgot everything I know. And now it's just a case of, well, continuing on from where I left off. We've just colonised. I'm just trying to remember where the hell I've got to. Basically, yeah, because I've got an offline game as well, which is a lot more successful than this one. this here basically is me colonising a second planet, calling it RF1. Standard stuff. And yeah, basically, just going to literally edit this. I usually do this before I start the stream, but here we go, get my title up. And we back. Right, so I am on the left-hand side of the world, which means I'll probably need to delve a bit deeper, you'd imagine. What was I doing on this game? Welcome to Procryon. Yep, I've just... Okay, right, I'm nearly there! Right, okay. So, I need to... I've got a... Yeah, that just built my frontier base, yeah. I need to really watch back on some of my streams, man, seriously. So there's one in Procryon. Need the situation log, okay. Look at all this shit we got. Requires a science ship. So I could... I'm going to track that on map as well. Establish a colony. We're literally doing that as we speak. Two of them. Fist of God. We've got four. One done. So we just got to make first contact next. Right. Okay. So then. Let's have a look at the research before we get rolling properly. Spaceport level 3. Bloody hell. Go on. So that's good. We've got a couple of good bits and bobs coming, so I can get destroyers very, very early on in this game. It took me till literally 22:30 to get destroyers on my other one. So I guess this is going to be a very, very different game in itself. Two views, guys. Thank you very much for watching. So I'm going to go to edits. Now, this is what I'm going to do from now on. I'm going to basically focus on discovery, which will be, I think I've got another 104 months. We've got ages left on that. Let's go to planets, see what we're doing on these planets. Spaceport, we're making 3 corvettes. Why was I making corvettes? Why? What have I found? There's one there. What paths are my science ships on? So we're doing that there. No, this is a different one. Let's get going, guys. See what the game holds. All right. So we need to use the construction ship. I'm assuming I'm doing construction of... Oh, wow, I'm really not doing what I've... Battle stations, what? Why? Why? What's go... Whoa!
Situation log updated.
Straight into the game, then. Okay. Track it on map 2. What have I done? Why? What's going on here? 136, we will go and send you to attack you. I can't foresee anything going wrong with this! Alright. okay, that's that done. So construction ship, now we need to go and build a mining station, I believe. 207, Jesus, man. Yeah, this is becoming a little bit annoying. Very, very tricky start to the game. Must be said. No, stop going back. Whoa. Come on, yep. That one.
Construction complete.
Oh, wrong one. Damn it! Come on! Yeah, I'm all the way over there! Jesus. 1 minute, guys. Just absolutely love international cold calls. I absolutely do. It's something of a turn on. Yeah, man. No, I actually redid it.
That is a comforting thought, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, Neglect, yeah. I didn't forget what I said, man. Once I get my finances in order, we'll discuss what I'm going to be giving you for winning the competition. But yeah, I actually redid it because I rage quit that hard. Yeah, I actually didn't complete lobby. I actually went back and won by 21 seconds. What I fucking should have done in the first place. But we'll leave that there. Okay.
To help our new colony along, we should consider the recruitment of...
Cool, I can do that now. Leader, recruit. Clear blocker, leader recruitment. That's pretty decent, actually. Yeah, we'll go for that one. Youngest one.
Our colony is...
Fantastic. So now we've got colony. Now we need to really, really begin to look at this now. We need to go and... Oh, we've got... Ah, nice! So we're going to simply do a basic... Ooh. Basic power plant there. Yeah, okay. So look at my actual planet. What's this going to be upgrading to? Oh, here we go! Power plant 2. Power plant 2. Power plant 2, I'm assuming. I've got just enough to do power plant 2. Now I'm going to wait a little bit. So this now is the waiting game. Yeah, like I said, I always keep to my promises, so I don't want to kind of be seen like, oh yeah, I'm promising the world here, and then fuck up. But yeah, right, okay.
Special project complete.
Nice, very nice indeed. Right, okay. Why are you not attacking them? Kill them! Cry out loud. Oh, that was a special project done there. Any other special projects I've got around the galaxy? I can actually continue.
Construction complete.
I think we're going to send you to here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Research complete.
7, 8, 9, and we'll end there. Okay, right. Let's pause. We've got a new bit of research. We got a fight going on, ladies and gentlemen! Ah! Good luck to Gaz and Jackie Cole for tonight, guys, of course. Wish them all the best for tonight's Division 3 stream. Tower Blocker, I don't even need that yet, so I'm just going to focus on Orbital Farms, because that'll get me food plus 3. Pete, legendary! RF1 founders together in the same stream. I know, I sent them, dick! Right, okay, let's watch this battle. One dead. Two dead.
These are unknown space-faring entities. We can learn more about them, and maybe even initiate first contact, by completing the appropriate special project.
Pause that, because I need to then send... I'm going to take a little bit of a different one. No. Buzzing. So I've actually... No, I need to send my main fleet back home. 158, so I'll be able soon, if I'm correct, to... I might build a frontier station up there. That's not a bad idea, but my borders are not very
special
big at the moment, so...
Complete.
Oh! Already level 4, fucking hell. Right, okay. Let's have a look what special projects. So we got that debris. Right, we need to... okay. Right, that's... So I need to send him to Procrium, wherever that is again. Cool, we'll just keep rolling for now. I will actually use my construction ship to... No. Construction ship to build... Oh, that's a pretty goddamn good thing, that, I'll tell you. We'll go for this one. Still need to wait. I've got to wait for that. Fuck's sake. Oh! Yes, please. Frontier outpost. That will lower my influence, but then I can gain that back in other ways, so that's not a problem. RF1, what are we doing in RF1 at the moment? Why does everything take so fucking long to do? We're not allowed. Ah, yes, indeed. We're going to go, and that's a power plant waiting there. I'm not going to buy a spaceport yet, we don't need to. I can't anyway, which is interesting. A very, very, very long game this guy's, by the way, but once we get this frontier outpost on,
Debris. Sure, analyzed. We'll
get a bit easier to do. Oh, okay. Physics, fusion, engineering, so that's 10 points, 10% progress, that's pretty good. As you can see, it's cut my thing down to under 3 years to complete now, which is bloody brilliant. We get some destroyers at this early stage of the game, we're going to be looking frightening. Oh, what's happening here? Fully repaired, fantastic. That science ship's doing fuck all. So if I send this to... Damn it! Can't do that yet, right? So, oh, wait there. No. Look up there!
Analyzed.
Pause, what have we got for this debris? Afterburners, materials. That's fantastic! It gives us random perks, though. That's why you see, that's just increased by 5 months in 1 month. So this is pretty cool. Like, this game, me and Apex are going to be grinding this on Saturday, guys, me and JDP. So be sure to make sure you tune in for that. It's going to be an absolute mammoth stream. As soon as I get up, I'm going to be on this game. So that's it, ship there in Procryon. Is there any other ones I can do here? What skill of... Oh, he's a fucking 4-star, bastard. We're going to go and finish that. Get that one done, and then we're going to go and do our initial path. Unless I find any other special projects or anything, then we'll... I will be pausing because I noticed the situation log's just been updated again, so... Right. And do I dare? Okay. Pause. Situation log, guys. Basically, your objective is just to beat whatever and kill everything, so that's kind of a way to do it. okay. 229, that's interesting. Once that frontier outpost gets built, I'll be able to... Look, as you see, I'm already up to 253 resources, so two construction ships might be ideal, but not yet at this moment. RF1, we're just waiting now for that population to grow into power plant. It's going to be a basic power plant that we're going to be using... Oh, fuck's sake! Who fucking now? Back in a minute. Fucking cold calls in the space of 5 fucking bastard minutes. God damn it. Right, okay. Anyway, moving on. Right, okay. So the frontier outpost is halfway through being built. I will be able to fucking concentrate soon. On what? On power plant. Nice. Which means I can then use. You can go then and build.
Research.
Yes, finally. Mining.
System survey complete.
Stop throwing shit at me. Crying out loud. But bloke, I can't contend with all this shit. Right, okay. Solar panel gives you 3 energy credits. That's fantastic, actually. Assist research. Oh! Yes, please. Just over 2 years. Who is that? That is Pete. Hashtag RF1 for life. Yeah, boy! He's right, man. Well, RF1 since 2018. But, yeah, my life's only been going a year anyway, so fuck knows. Just literally, guys, now, this is all you got to do in this game, genuinely. Do you know what, Pete? If you keep the tutorials on and read them all, it's melting the first time, but then once you get kind of used to it, it's really, really weirdly easy. Even though it really doesn't. Like, you can see all these planets and different things. Basically, you see the logos there, your resources, the stuff on the left. In fact, I'll pause it a minute just to show. The stuff on your left is all the important stuff, like first contact. I've not found anyone yet. You've got your situation log, which is basically a guide of what you need to do. You know, if you want to kind of... Just follow that if you don't know what you're doing. It tells you everything there. Yeah, man, spend them, man. That's how we do. I don't know what the fuck the points mean, but I guess they mean something good. also, as well, you've got, say, move down. This is obviously the research. This is what you guys just see me doing. You can build different projects. These are the ones I've done so far. Strategic resources. What that means is basically you get them through combat, so it helps you assist in other sort of ways that make better stuff. Cosmography. They're the planets I've got. These are the other planets I can inhabit. For example, let's click on that one. That's a pretty good planet, actually. So we got to still get a colony ship, though. So you can colonize other planets, you know, and stuff like that. It's just pretty cool stuff. Okay. Everything is just helpful. Like, it's so easy once you grasp it. It's completely head-fucking the first time you play it. That was a hell of a burp. What have I just done there? What's just finished? I should read things. Frontier Outpost, come on. Come on. Come on, but Frontier. Once I do that. Here we go.
Special project.
Complete. There you go. Special project too, which means they're going to be pretty close now. Oh, I thought a fucking game crashed then. See, I'm not on 30. Yeah, see, that's already boosted that up a great deal. It's just cool. Just a really, really cool... It's such a mellow, chilled-out game once you get used to it. Nah, no. That's what I mean. So it's one of them games... It's as I mentioned to you, Pete, it's very, very niche. You know, it's a very, very niche-style game. You've got it... You will either love it or you won't. It's pretty simple. What the hell? What? Okay. What was that? Ah, okay. One, two, three, four. Just going to survey all my systems now, just so we can see if we've got any niceties. There are 11 other civilizations in this game, by the way, at the moment, so we're just waiting to catch them now and see where the fuck they are. Nice, that's good. So we're heading down, we're sending science ships in two different ways. I'm a bit nervous about going up there. Oh. Okay, well, anomalies basically give you stuff like, you know, extra resources if you complete them. There is like a risk of you dying, so you've got to be very careful. When that construction ship finishes, I can then go and get some more resources. So that'll put me in about 40. I'm saving up at the moment, though, because I want to upgrade my spaceport. That's the next rule that I want to do. I can't even... Ah, because I've not got enough money, have I? Idiot. Right. Okay. Unfortunately, that's a level 5 mission, which is slightly annoying.
Situation log updated.
Oh! The hell's that? Research. We're going to... Where's that? Where have you just found that? Banthelgorm. Okay, right. So where the fuck is that? Oh, there. Okay, we're going to go and... No, back out. System. Fantastic. Just want to keep going on my research and stuff. And now have enough here. There is actually... There's another planet I just saw pop up then. That's another level up. Wait, who got that up? Ah! Damn it. I need to hire a leader for my fleet as well, but... Easier said than done. How would you get that?
Oops. System survey complete.
rivals. Making your factions happy also increase your monthly influence. I haven't got any fucking faction. Oh, I have. I've got a faction. What do they like? Okay. I'm nowhere near that. Okay. Need a new controller soon, guys, as well. It'll be the next thing on the agenda. Fucking hell. This is the this is the only problem. Things take fucking far too long on this game. Oh, that has just increased. That's a scientist, I believe, isn't it? Yeah, level 3. Very nice.
Special project complete.
Nice! One, two, no, three, four.
System survey complete.
Five, nice, very good. As you see, our site ships are well and truly on the way now. I think I might encounter an alien race here. Oh, I have completed that. I did not know I'd done that. Okay, so we've got two... Literally, guys, it's just a case of... Oh, another planet! Yeah, boy! So when I get a bit more influence, when I start progressing through the game a little bit more... Ah, this surely is going to be good now. Wow, I've actually got still at least on block. Alright, one, two, three, four. Brilliant. Didn't realise I still got them blocked, to be honest. Why? Ah! Why? Aha, right. Yeah, of course, I remember that episode when I made a building, didn't I? Of course. Oh, man, if I had just enough influence to go and get one of them. Fuck.
System survey complete. Construction complete.
Look at these look at these resources, man! Whoa, 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 okay. I'm gonna bag some of these. So this 270. More frustrating than anything else. Week away from this reset. 11 months, guys, here we go! Shit's about to get real. Level 3 spaceport coming up very soon in Poz.
Situation log updated.
What have I done now? Interesting.
System survey.
Another tile block cleared. Brrr, man. Jesus, I'm going to be doing another. Probably do this till quarter to two and then do my F1 practice. Possibly drop in a quick Yu-Gi-Oh stream or something after that. Got Kingdom Hearts 3 as well, which should be a quite fun game to. Oh, hello. This is a very, very rich system with two habitable planets. Two also. Oh, that's interesting. Not quite at my borders yet, sadly. I have another two lots of them. We got RF1 is currently... See, I'm not sure what to do here. If I put that there... It gives me two on the Elixir. That's a fantastic choice, actually. Yep, there you go. Pete with another message. You take it easy, buddy. Right, okay. Let's get GTA stream fired up soon as well. I don't know who's around for that, though.
System survey complete. Tile block
clear. Yeah, we can literally... absolutely smash through this. As soon as these researchers get done camping, Cod. Hey, Pete leaves. Hey, thank you, Cod.
Evading hostile fleet.
Why and what? That's as far as we go up there. Right, we're going to have to fucking seriously build. Right, I guess it's time to build the army then. Yeah, cool, thank you. I'll be losing my place probably. I had a dodgy move with Shag, which will probably drop me a couple of places. But no, it was a really, really fun Grand Prix. I think the problem that I've got right now is basically I'm making a lot more moves that are kind of a little bit dodgy. I need to kind of slow down a little bit on my moves, but... I'm finding that I'm really thoroughly enjoying the game a lot more now. Research, here we go. This is what I've been waiting for. Nuclear missiles reveals resource. Fucking hell, that's been 2,000 fucking years! Cried out loud! Right. That'll get me a spaceport. That one. Yeah, Pete, seeing Paul's gone live. Yeah, man, cheers, buddy.
Construction complete.
Not further ado. Jesus. Hey! Good luck, Paul. About to say, Cod. I've not even watched the race from Tuesday yet. I know it was a little bit of a mess, wasn't it, in terms of the lobby. But I need to go back and properly watch it. Gravitic sensors. Don't we need a physics lab? It's probably the one I need. I'm guessing. Go for that one. Actually, can I do that one? They're all 51 months, aren't they? So one. I'm gonna go for. Yeah, we'll go for gravitic. Yeah, there goes that one.
Research complete.
Final research complete. What have we got left to pick from here? Oh, hello. I don't use edX at all. There's no point, really. So it's that one or that one. Keep myself on pause a minute. Check RF1, see if it's... Forest, is that forest? Toxic kelp, dense jungle. Oh yeah, that might be helpful. But, I don't know. Well, so the research has been put on the shelf for the next couple of, well, double figure minutes probably. Now, are they in Sacris? They are. I now know what I need to do. Edit, nice. Now, there's only one thing I'm doing here. That one gets me the discoveries plus up by one. Fantastic. I believe my scientist should be on level 5 now, is he? He is. Right, let's go do some projects. Right, okay.
Situation log updated.
However, research. Research. I believe it's time for me to go do some research.
Construction complete.
That's what I mean, Con. I'll go for, like, if I don't go for the move, there's no point in me even fucking showing up. That's my way of looking at it. But, like, if you, there's two points of view of the clip. My point of view, it looked brilliant. Shaggy's point of view, I'll talk about. You know what I mean? It's just one of them unfortunate things. But hopefully. Ooh, destroyer time, baby! Boom. Let's get some more power in this bad boy. Believe it is now time for me. If it happens, man, it happens. You just take it on the chin, don't go bitching about it, and get moving on. That's what I've learned to do over the years. You know, if it's a questionable decision, go. If it is a questionable decision, don't bitch about it on the page. That's not what we promote. Go straight to the fucking stu- What? Where? There.
Construction complete.
I don't really know what to expect there. There's a fleet there too. I'm literally fucking surrounded. Well, if there's a hostile fleet, you'd be able to see them in one of the systems, right? So I could literally pen this thing in.
Our attempts to establish communications stand testament to our technology.
We're there.
First contact.
First contact. Hey. Oh, they've got no. Anything that. That's interesting.
Situation log updated.
More special projects. Now we made first contact. So. We're all equivalent. Nice. Okay, but they don't like me. So. Okay, but we're all even. So I'm about to. I've made a destroyer. So keep on and I'll slap you. Is the overall message from that one. So yeah, guys, it's going to be another 20 minutes on the stream. One, two, three. Oh, I've got to do this one. Fuck's sake. Power plant or a temple? Temple. Oh shit, no. Ah, damn it! Wrong one. One more. If I get plus one, and then. Oh yeah, exactly. But no, that's what I mean. If you ever question any decisions, man, go straight to the stewards themselves. Say, hey guys, can you tell me why I've got this penalty? Or, you know. Bigger guys, they're not just going to shoot you down. Like, the common perception that people have with stewards is they're going to automatically be against you. Not with us, man. If you come, like, I do steward in Division 1. Say, if Tally or Psych or someone has a penalty, or, you know, we give a penalty and we can justify it. Sometimes we may be wrong. You know, if we found out that we're wrong, we'll accept it and we'll remove it. We've done it before. So they really are starting not to like me. They must be right by me, then. Oh. They're literally there, so we have now got our
system complete.
Okay. So we can only go upwards, which is interesting. I intend to make a frontier, one more frontier outpost, but I don't want to lose influence. That's the one thing I can't afford to do. Wow! Jesus! That just gave me 51 months worth of research, well, 20 months worth of research in one go.
Construction complete. Research complete.
Construction is complete. Right, that research is done, so I'm going to pause that a minute and go down to here. I need to send... I don't trust sending my fleet in yet, though. Pause, we've got more research. Oh, itchy fucking ear today, I think. Living metal, that's interesting. Afterburners, ion thrusters, fusion missiles. Go for these. I don't know. Go for that. That's 20 years, man. Not a chance. Get that one. Quick and easy. Plus 7 on edicts. Jesus. They don't like me. I don't really care.
Construction complete.
More construction, very nice. We're gonna get another destroyer. Corvette assembly yard. I don't even need that, but I'm gonna go for that one because that'll get me more food. It takes maintenance, so that's the problem. Need to be very, very vigilant with what we do here.
Special project complete.
Oh. Gotta go for that one. There's another special project completed. 3 habitable worlds surveyed. Another guy is 15 minutes for open up the next stream. I don't even know what the next stream's gonna be. I might even do my F1 practice and then just have a little solo play on this in my other game. Because that's getting interesting. Like, I'm pretty good on every aspect. Like, I mean, there's no one superior to me.
Construction complete.
Power's up to 360. I'm going to try upgrading my ship, see what that does. Fucking hell, okay. That's... Yeah, right, okay.
System survey.
Need a frontier outpost. Oh, I've got plus 1. Nice. Okay. So I can actually make a new frontier outpost. So we're going to go and do that. Put in. There. That'll get me a lot of resources. So... 23%, 28%, 18%. So the standard is 18%. Okay. Alright. Another save again. I've used a lot, and I repeat, a lot of resources here. This could really help me, though, getting these level 5 special projects being done.
Ships upgraded.
Nice, so that's all my... Yeah, what, for 40 more power? Yeah, well done, Poz, dickhead. waste all my fucking credits here. It's kind of annoying. Come on. Come on.
Special project complete.
It's a nice circuit. Pretty big track. Oh, it's not that big a track, actually. Plus, I'll be able to find other things as well. If I make them happy, I could just literally sneak through. I don't know where that big base is, though. I'm a little bit concerned about that. Very concerned, in fact. 4 months left on that. 49 and 29. Fantastic. So hopefully by the end of this stream I'll be able to complete all three of them projects, maybe even a fourth. And we'll go to RF1 now, just need some basic... We've got 5 pop, so I'm going to literally just need to wait here. Literally now need to wait for that 297 to arrive. Oh. Oh, I've got new factions. Okay. That's what. Whoa, 3 factions. What do they like about me?
System survey complete.
Okay. They.
Research complete.
Get the piece. They are. So I'm just going to keep that as it is. I don't want to. New research, what have we got? Afterburners. I don't even need that. I don't need any of these. Weirdly, I'm going to go for that. I don't need the other two. I don't need the other build. No point me even having them. So I'm really going into territory unknown here. Oh, another planet. We've got 3 or 4 planets here. One more month, guys. Yep, there you go. Time to get some more moolah. Brilliant, that's going to take about a year to do. Here in this game flies by. So we're just literally building that outpost when we get that done. I've got access to all of them resources. Look, my science will just go through the fucking roof. But... Oh. Bring greetings from Emperor Cecesia, the undisputed ruler of the Zin. Oh, you look handsome. Okay, so now we now know 2 people. Where are the other ones? Below. Okay. So far we found nasties. The fleet is superior, but that's because I've not upgraded anything. That will change, people, may I say. I need to start trading credits for some of their other resources. I don't know how we're going to do that, though. But, wait and see. To Sonia. Makama. All I'm just doing is going down there just to see what the power... Like, I know I need about 2,000 power to take that base. Pardon me. What a bit of that was.
Project complete.
Do I risk sending Mr. Science Ship... Yeah, I'm going to do it. Fuck it. Put the survey in to fucking know what they are. Man. So they're all done. There's only 2 more of them. Once I get all of the Cybrex, that'll be interesting. Fist of God. Oh god. We're sending.
System survey complete. Anomaly found.
Anomaly found. Okay, what have we got for Poz World? Well, first things first, we're gonna go and get a destroyer. Second things second, we need to get. I'll probably get one of them as well. Later.
Construction complete.
Oh, we got a lot of stuff coming through here. This one now, we're going to go for diplomacy. It's going to help me out severely, I believe. I'm correct. 23, 28. No, it didn't help me at all. This gives my population a bit more happiness, so they'll be able to produce a mass, a more consistent rate. Alright, okay. Ah, here we go. Right now then. Let's get rolling. So, whoa, yeah, recycle, fantastic. Mike Station 90. Oh, another. I don't want to. Oh, I didn't grab it, but I did grab them 3. So now, bitch, your orbit not in my borders just yet.
Construction complete.
Fleet is out 450. What can we do at RF1? Plus two. Okay, now. Heritage site. That gives me fucking hell. Gives me loads. Upgrade. Nope, come on. Stop! Damn it! There you go. See, that's two on there, 2.5.
We have discovered a...
Oh!
Construction complete.
Where? Where is the... It's there. That is deeply annoying. It's all the way up there, man.
Oh, flung across there. Construction complete.
There's no one here. I could literally branch out all the way up here if I want to. Right, so
situation
we need another...
updated.
Oh. Whoa. Theta, where is the question? We're at our main base now, which is pretty good. Still got, only got 450 power, but I'm starting to get a lot of resources now. Construction ship can go and bag that. Wait for another couple of months till that, actually. We've got 1 and 3. Here we go. Go this one. For 2 months to do this. And actually, I think I might actually make the stream go till half two. Fuck it, we'll do it. I'm actually enjoying myself here. Play my own game when I come home. Do my practice and that when the little one gets in. Have a little play with it. Probably get me playing ponies or drawing again, which is pretty cool. Boom.
Situation log updated. Evading hostile fleet. Evading hostile fleet. Evading hostile fleet. Evading hostile fleet.
Deeply annoying. Stay there, okay. So why are you hostile?
Incoming transmission.
Not got too far to go to... Whoa. What's going on here? Running out of influence here. Deeply annoying. My sight ship is literally stuck. Go around that way. I'll pause the bloody game again, goddammit! I'm making a habit of doing that. Need more influence, I don't know how. Oh, there you go. I need to get more influence. Oh, nice. Prave species. Oh, mate, you look like a fucking idiot. come into contact with... Ah, okay. I've got five planets. We've got
system
two.
Survey complete. Research complete.
Research complete. So we got another research here. Solar panel reveals resource sentinel thing. That one. 6 to 8 months. Fucking hell, man. Crying out loud. There's not really much more I can do at the moment. I need to keep getting influence from somewhere. We found another planet that's colonizable, amazingly. But that's a good point. I might go and colonize another planet. Right. Cosmography, what we got? 21, bloody hell. What a planet that is! Colony ship. Or do we do a destroy first? Yeah, we'll do a destroy first. Destroy first, and then we'll...
Anomaly found.
God, that other science ship is still rolling all the way up there. Some serious, serious moolah around here. Look at all this science. Once I actually get myself sorted with another colony, and begin to start upgrading buildings and stuff, I think... Oh, see, I can upgrade that though as well. So much to bloody do. It's like,
evading hostile fleet.
What? Whoa. Why? I could take him.
Construction complete.
What's that? What's that then? So I can't get to that. Oh, I can. Wait there.
Special project complete.
Move here. Nice. What's that special project? So that is something. I genuinely don't know. Whatever.
Situation log updated.
I'd rather do a special project than just... Hopefully this gives me something it didn't in my other... I've actually done that mission before, funnily enough. Construction ship is just motoring through at the moment. I've got so much stuff to do. They've got 1, 2, 3, 4 planets, but they're on each other's borders, which is very interesting. We found 4 civilizations. I'm assuming one's going to be up there. They have access to it, though. We are sort of pending, but I want to try and build up to about, say, where the cursor is. At least that way, I can then begin to...
Construction complete.
Why are they... Why are you dropping that, then?
Excellent work. We now have a strong resource base to build our empire on.
Nice, so we're going to zoom back in to here. We can get round that way into that. I'm going to bag it. If not, I'm just going to go in and storm them. right.
Construction complete.
Okay. I think it's time to go and spend some resource points, shall we? No, first of all, colony ship. No. Might be able to just bag a sneak up. No, yep, 60. Brilliant. It's time to get some more resources, I think, for research. Being incredibly cheeky.
System survey complete. Anomaly found.
So there's one there. It's gonna be real. This is a hell of a risk, but why not? Can't afford to lose him though. Boy, cloud observation. How long has that left got to go? Got left to go. 1 month. Here we go. Oh boy. Evading hostile fleet. Where? Oh, fucking bastard. Knew it. How big? Is that it? Special right, I'm gonna go fuck him. Complete. That's plus 10. Brilliant. Alright. What? Interesting. Okay. So what I'm actually gonna do now is I'm gonna use this and survey some systems. Brilliant. You try kill me? I'm going to go survey all around you and kick your ass later. How about that? Well, that's good, isn't it? Fuck, I'm generous. Need to upgrade. And now I probably need a second spaceport, ideally. But we're just going to keep rolling here. Let's go bag some more of these. There's a load of science I can pick up. I'm going to go for do that. That.
Construction complete.
And that. Why not that? There you go. So I've spent all my resources again. Colony ship right now then. Where was I gonna go? What planet? That one. Fucking 30 influence over, man. Got another 5 minutes, guys. I'm gonna head off. Sekisaya.
System survey complete. Research complete.
Call this planet beer. I've gone to the wrong fucking planet. You dick. Oh wow, loads of edicts as well. Brilliant. That one helped me with the resource research bid. That one. I've still got another only 45 months now. Nice. Fuck, this game's keeping me here today, I tell you. Research is going to be for... Is that one? Oh, fucking no. Let's go for fusion missiles. 15 months. Brilliant. Oh, wow. Finally finished. Okay. So he's all the way up there. We're actually going to take a different path with this one. So we're going to go... There, and we're gonna take a scroll over towards the black hole. There. We're gonna go. I'm gonna try now and upgrade. I need to get that level 4 spaceport, but also see how we are compared to everybody else. Fleet power is more than what we got.
Research complete. Anomaly found.
Research complete. Next one. Unlocks tower blockers. Naval capacity. Nail that first. Fight that fucking fleet up there. Call Holy shit, that's at Tiamat now. Right, what can we do here? Well, you can be upgraded to that.
Colonization in progress.
This can be a... I don't fucking know. That. Horidix. Straight. Just making some, getting me some more science. Yeah. RF1, see if I've got loads to do here. Can't upgrade that, unfortunately. We're gonna go and upgrade this one to a heritage site. This one can go to a that. Build a farm there, I believe. Gonna go for a smoke, guys. 2 o'clock. I'm actually gonna shut the stream down, but I'm actually having quite a lot of fun doing this, to be fair.
Anomaly found.
We're all the way over the other side of the world, which is interesting. I could literally just go and plonk a fucking thing there and just attack from a different base, but we're colonizing Tiamat. Once the spear planet's done, we can then really focus on getting new shit. 140. Yes, I'm yes! Whoa, what the fuck?
Situation log updated.
With what? Go and do that then. Any more research? 16 months, yeah, literally within the next 3 years I'm collecting another 3 projects. We are starting to really motor. But can I get ahead of myself? I don't want sectors, I want to be able to run them all. Oh, the bloody controller keeps pushing me upwards. Complete. All the way up here. Ideally, a frontier outpost could be made in... Oh, that's what I was going to do. Check my factions. So they're beginning to like me more. Which is bueno, I guess. Just basically doing all of the science upgrades for myself. Just simply a way for me to kind of upgrade and give myself a bit more boost. In that sense, because I know I'm going to be losing a lot of scientists very soon in the game. 27 years in, of course. 28th year of the game. Still got loads of resources. If I get all these resources... So I'm going to have to focus mainly for power plants on this next planet. Upgrade that to that. Edix is going to be shooting up and build a power plant there.
Special project about complete.
Back up here again, so we'll continue the survey. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm actually going to be cheeky under the black hole as well. Oh, I paused it. I keep making this mistake. God damn it. So basically, the colonization's moving on a little bit. Where I'm going, that's going to be within my borders soon, so they might want to watch out. I need to get probably a 4th planet as well soon. Governor's leveled up to level 3. Cool. Who's that? Why? Why are you going through my system? my military going just in case we need to. See, they like me because I'm a xenophile. Research. They're xenophobic. But they're just pricks. right. Mineral capacity. That. Good for that. Different topic, different sort of genre for what I need, but we'll go there.
System survey complete.
Mm-hmm. Plus 20 on edicts, Jesus, man.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
That one. We're going to go for... After this one, we're going to go then for diplomacy.
Construction complete.
I'm flying through here, Jesus. If one needs to... Yep. Clear. Clear. Still no upgrades, really. Need to start finding... Need to get lucky on some of the tower blocker, some of the research categories. Still, everything's under 2 years, so it's rather nice. We've got literally all of the power upgraded now to 555. Not a bad power level at this stage of the game. Probably need a bit more, though.
Colony established.
Nice! Come on! Found. Right then. Come on, Beer, what you got to offer? All right. can't do that yet. Okay. We're on three planets. Nice. So we can start really producing now. Come on, where are you? Which one are you going? What space are you going to come up in? Come on, where are you? You can't. Where are you? That one. All right, so.
Construction.
We're going to now need that first. Now I can go and build more science stuff. I'm going to go for this one, first of all. Fuck's sake! I've just done it, that's why. So, well, why are you doing anything? For what? What do you want? Okay.
Research complete.
Means I can go build another destroyer whenever I get the chance to.
Tile blocker cleared. Anomaly found.
Man's doing really well in this game. Even though I'm not kind of smashing it, I'm not winning. In the same sense of winning, if that makes sense, but... I am doing okay. However, now I lost a bit of influence again. Right. So.
Anomaly found. Research complete.
It's not a really motor, guys. AI colony. Control colony. What? Oh. Ooh, very nice. That's the one I wanted ages ago. Try and make them happy, but how do I make the other ones? I don't know. I don't give a shit anyway.
Research complete.
Let's just do it. Yeah, nope. Oh, another research done. Here we go. This is the shit. This is the fucking shit. Right, here we go. 94 months, that's 8 years. Right, guys, 2 o'clock. Hey, Jockey, how's it going? I'm going to be heading off in about a couple of minutes. I was going to stay on, but I need some food. I've not actually had anything to eat yet. Let's wait to see what this has to offer. Literally nothing more I can do at the moment, barring just continuing on this merry path.
System survey complete.
As you can see, we have got, if I'm correct, possibly the largest size of empire that we found yet.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
Fucking hell, how many more? Jesus Christ! Right. Here we go. Was in 52 months for that. Construction now, we're gonna go and bag this. What am I doing? Now we're gonna go and nail some of these now, because we need to start clearing house of our resources. In our area at least, just so we know what we've got, more than anything. All together. Oh, I'm 5 off, you're joking, come on. Come on. That's the one. Oh, that's a deal as well. Our one has got a new population. I need something to help me produce other things as well. Almost lost my train of thought then, again. Spaceport level 71. We've got our, oh look at that, 33% research speed! Crying out loud! Another colony ship would be ideal right now. I literally have up to 4 planets. If I get lucky with another frontier outpost, I can have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Going all the way over here now. Uncharted territory indeed. Why is that? Oh, it's just a pattern in space. I was thinking, what the fuck have you come... Don't you even think about trying to invade my space, bitch! So now we're just going to wait until that for that to be done. In fact, I'm not going to wait. We're going to grab the bull by the horns and go... Oh!
Situation log updated.
That's dubious. Five months for that. Nope.
Incoming transmission.
Give me more credits. This guy's really, really, this guy's really pleasant. I like him. We could be buds. He's trying to keep me sweet, I'm guessing. I don't know why. I'm not exactly very strong, am I? Special projects being done as well. Research 6 months, 8 months, 65 months. Okay, cool. It's 11, so it'll be on plus 8 by the time we finish that. Genuinely, guys, this is the calm before the storm in this game. We're only 30 years in. We've got system survey nearly got... Jesus Christ! 605. I'm not going to upgrade this auto upgrade it when I can. That's another fucking maintenance. Oh, nice.
Special project complete.
Nice. Can't get back yet. Let's go to uncharted territory then. No. That's damn it. Nope. Stop. Thank you. Okay. Damn it. Yep. Survey. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Fantastic. Right. Where are we up to now?
Research complete.
Still doing this. Oh, that's where we're up to. Come on, what we got? Give me something good. Quote me happy, bitch. Quote me happy. Military Academy. Okay. Buy a lab and Frontier Clinic. What's that give me? Produces two. No, we'll go for that one. 16 months. That's off about two. Quarter past two. Oh, look at these. I put Jesus Christ.
Incoming transmission.
Fourteen minerals. Oh, then why not?
Research complete.
You've not really given me much to go by, have you? You've not been anywhere. Keeps it sweet, I guess. Feature improved assist research. Oh, but that is a good one as well, though. That'll be done quickly, too. That one. Need that assisted research. We need to keep it in the research. Smash through some fucking research. But guys, what I'm going to do, I'm going to pause it there. We're going to leave this at a cliffhanger, because we know there's going to be a lot of shit going on. This is your man, Positive God. Thank you very much for watching the video. All the best, guys, and I'll be seeing you for episode 3 very, very soon. Goodbye for now. Thank you for watching.